Maybe it was too early. Well, it was not. But at least we don't have snakes, ticks, alligators, earthquake. We just know where we live. And soon it's May.